I'm doing pretty good for Zombrex game. Thanks for the heads up, though. Ah, shit. Isn't that Jared? I hate this one.
Chance to be real patriots here, Earl, and get us some target practice. These so-called survivors. Ah! Bunch of whiners let this thing happen. Letting zombies in, foreigners in, letting socialism in.
Only way to get this country on track again is clean it right up of all those pansies, floozies, bureaucrats, liberals, and them half-assed conservatives, too.
His suspenders are a ruler.
Damn straight. We's infested in more ways than one. If you ain't with us, you're against us. We gotta clean this country up, one city at a time.
That's as American as apple pie, that is. You know what we have to do, Earl? It's our duty to eliminate the threat to our country. Clean this place out completely. Start again like the great deluge. Right idea, that.
That's right. We do it because we love our country.
And because it's so much damn fun. Damn, it feels good to be right. Yeah, God bless America.
So, it has just gotten a lot more tedious to run through the plaza. Yeah. Big girl. Let's go kill Big Earl. Hey, Big Earl, I'm running. Ah, shit. Shithead. So you have to find a way to get up where they are. In this case, it's actually pretty easy. And then we beat him to death. Oh, God! Yes, you are. You are totally my bitch. Fuck. I'll run away and heal real quick. Hopefully. Watch out for the knife. Get his gun back out again.
Sending you out to the ground.
So there's one, and there's more out there. They really suck. Where's that hamburger at? Did I not pick up the hamburger? I meant to pick up the hamburger. Want a new six shooter. So I will drop this one here. We'll drop this six shooter here and I will go get a new one. Okay. Well, we can kill the rest of them at our, warrant, whenever we so choose. sure you are. Damn it. God, you're loud. Yeah, you'll manage. Give me a minute. Good Lord, woman. Where's my gun at? There's my gun. Beautiful. Wait, is that... Ooh, that is what that is. I'm gonna get rid of that. I'm gonna grab this and this. On the off chance I can find a maintenance room! Hot diggity shit. Beer hat! Good times. I guess we should go rescue her. Then we'll go hunt down the rest of the snipers. Oh, what now? Oh, yep. That's someone who needs a Zombrex. Where are you? Oh, hi, lady. Hello. How you doing? Are you okay? Don't look at me! I'm just trying to help. I'm embarrassed. What happened? In my hotel room, I went to get some ice, and the door locked, and then zombies. Are you, like, drunk? I can't go out like this. I can't stay here. What if a cute guy sees me? I would die. Whatever. I'll tell you what, I'll only go if you're wearing just your underwear, too. Which I am. Men's store at the other side of the mall. Men's store at the other side... I didn't... What? Oh. I guess that's a place I could get underwear.
Stick with me.
Okay, we're going. Good, we're going. Whatever, lady. Oh, what now? Investigate the art gallery. Okay, Europa, where the hell are you? You're not coming. Okay, can we go?
Keep going.
Jesus, lady. Okay, you're... Lady. I'm gonna leave you to fucking die. Okay. Ah, the floor is cold. I forgot about that. That's why I didn't get the join message. Oh well, we can look at her ass. Win-win! Let's see if I can go grab the last magazine. Hopefully. I have to go give someone Zombrex. There's a guy down by the arena. Oh, there's one. Oh, this is awful. God damn it. Yeah, this is a great way to die. Jesus, he shouldn't be able to hit me from there now. Okay, so let's go ahead and take her back home, I guess. Since we gotta give a guy Zombrex anyway. Then we'll go kill those assholes. Cause it'll feel really good. Hmm. Defiler? Probably not. The floor is cold. Lordy. Nice of the looters to hang out in the stores and not come bother me. I think. Do I hear a lady screaming? I'm not sure. Oh, goddammit. Come on. You're pissing me off, lady. Lucky I needed to go back anyway. You have a silly name. Yay! I got a lot of experience for that. Damn straight! Okay. Okay. Let's go see if we can murder some more punk-ass hillbillies. Bastards. Thanks, Kenneth. I appreciate that. Means the world to me, bud. So what was that thing about the art gallery? Some guy staring at art in the Palisades Mall. Check out the gambling man at the Shamrock Casino, which is... I need to go there, so that's good. Alright. That's the problem with the drinking hat. I totally forgot about that. Oh, that's no good. It's bad for your tummy. Walk it off, Chuck. I think you'll vomit one more time and be okay. About the man with the gun in American Historium. That can wait. That is so cool. Oh, yeah, I don't need this. Well. Zombies. May as well make some new knife gloves. Because knife gloves are kicking rad. Way too many zombies. Thank you. We'll level up again before too long, too. Wolverine Claws! Oh, I don't have a Defiler. What happened to it? Oh well. We'll get the opportunity to make one again, eventually. I don't want your damn wheelchair! Kill this asshole. What do I do? So he's up and to the left. This should be to get up there. Damn, that's scary. There's my ladder. I come kick your ass, buddy. It's gonna be bad. You can shoot them with sniper rifles, but it's a real pain in the ass.
That's what you get for running my country down. Shit. Oh, I'm crying for that, liberal. Just shake it. Maybe the government's gonna take care of that.
Okay. Oh, cool. I leveled up. I don't need handy chipper. Wheelchair lawnmower, eh?
Sweet.
I'm intrigued. All the way down. There's the way down. Okay. To the Shamrock. Two more of those guys. There were three in the first one. And they were in one big area. More painkiller. That'll make life better. Damn barricades. I thought she had a bag on her head. That'd be funny. Okay. There's Bill. Struggling. What are you doing? Got a lot of money to win back. I ain't leaving. No time, buddy. I'm down 20,000. Here, just take the $20,000. Okay. Let's go, Bill. You ass. And then let's run down to Shell Shock. Well, hang on. Oh, God. Palisades Mall. This is the mall. Well, wouldn't the Yucatan be faster? Yeah, because that's Palisades. Compass, you're drunk. I don't think there's anyone else up in this area. I think the other two are down by the arena. Oh, there's the trailer. It's up by the Yucatan. I'm looking for that damn thing. Go save Art Critic Guy, then we'll go to the Americana, and then I think we'll be ready to start the mission, maybe. 6 hours. Shame you can't play roulette. God damn. Bill. Okay. Bill. Yeah, I don't think you can give them combo weapons. I think you have to give them regular weapons. I hope he's coming with me, Bill. Okay, good. Good, good, good. What's this? Or is that second floor? Second floor. Okay, so we need to go up these stairs here. And then we can take our shortcut to the Royal Flush, which will be nice. Oh no, like Van Gogh, maybe I'll only be recognized when I'm dead. What? I think I have to buy his painting. You suck, Randolph. You suck so bad. Come on, you idiots. Somebody save Bill. Nobody saved Bill. God damn it, Randolph. You asshole. Oh, there. He's good now. Not a single queen in sight, either. What a pain in the ass. Mission.
So many missions!
We're never gonna make it. Oh no, this one's so good. I love this one. Let's go get this guy. Thank you. I want to go find the big slot machine too. That newspaper machine looked like it had tits on it. Nope, that's the wrong thing. I'm thinking the other one, to the north. Please don't make me shoot you, Dean. I am not a traitor infiltrator type. I thought I was carrying him. Oh god, that's a lot of zombies. God damn it. Jesus fuck, there's a lot of zombies. Okay. Let's go, Dino.
Keep it moving.
Oh, god damn it.
Keep moving.
Fuck's sake, Randolph. Bill. Okay, you guys are assholes. Maybe if I can take his hamburger, or maybe if I can take his hamburger away. Give him the hamburger. Give him the Jesus. Yes. Eat the hamburger. These goddamn zombies. Can I carry him now? No, I don't want to give him an item. I want to carry him. Shitballs. This isn't gonna work very well.
Stay over there.
I say the magazine's not in here, is it? Oh god, that would be great. Swords in one of these rooms. Oh well. If you guys are done being assholes, I'm gonna go rescue Dean. Okay, whatever. In a wheelchair. He's actually making pretty good time. What? God damn it, Stacy, fuck off. Ah! Jesus! Okay. Okay, fuck this. Luz wants a golf club, I think.
Move that way.